This is a thrust test of the Eachine E010 versus the E011, sent to me by the courtesy of Banggood to review, and let's dig in. Before we go to dig into the thrust test, we're going to do a weight test, because it's always a thrust to weight ratio, of course. And let's start with the Eachine 11. It comes up at 27 grams, fully assembled. But now we're going to do the Eachine E010, fully assembled. It's only 16 grams. And this is without batteries, of course, because we're going to change our batteries to make it super light. And if you have just around the canopy, it's 14 grams. Let's do the same with the Eachine 11. Let's first take off the Lego. From 27 to 21, this is 6 grams. And then let's remove without the cap. Another gram, it's 20 grams. And this was 16 grams. It's 4 grams heavier. And pop the original battery on it. Getting it back to 27 grams with the way we started with the canopy and the lipo. So everything together will be a worthy 234 grams. Then you need a lot of thrust to get that flying. But the lightest that we can get this one is 20 grams. And the lightest we can get the Eachine 11 is 25 grams. There's a difference of plus minus 4-5 grams. And to show you that we are using full batteries. I have 14.19, but it's full. Guarantee me, I charged a couple of times, that's full. And this one is a little bit overcharged. Some of the charges just don't hold the maximum charge. 4.2 volts, it just went over it, and maximum size it to 4.25. And this going into the Eachine E10. It has an upgraded frame from the Eachine E10S. I like this frame, it's a little bit lighter, just a little bit, but I like it shines through, so the colors really shines through the whole body, making it super easy to fly in during the day, no in the front and the back, but at night it really shines up, perfect. I'm doing this on high rates, let's see how much thrust we have, 37 grams, 35, pretty similar, like it was brand new. And this is on the Eachine 11 thrust test, before that we're gonna do it there. That's not bad. I'm really liking that. That gives you a lot of opportunity to use a lot of different kind of macro drone cameras. Like the newest camera from Roncam, the Micro Swift, giving you a lot better video quality than the other all-in-one FPV cameras, but the review will be coming up next Friday. For now, I'm just gonna show you that the Eachine 11 can carry it and still have 10 grams of thrust to spare, making it easy to fly. We'll be finding the links down below in the description. I hope you liked this video and give the thumbs up, and if you didn't, then give the thumbs down. If you don't want to miss next Friday's video, then subscribe. And I wish you a lot of RC fun, and goodbye.